My asshole. Fire. Hey, give me toilet paper. I think I just shit myself. Oh, shit, I didn't get the fucking fire. Fuck it. Oh wow, this lag is crazy. Nah, that was terrible. Oh my god. Playing on McDonald's Wi-Fi here. Hello. Definitely not getting 70. Let's turn it up a little bit. Press coverage. Let's get some press coverage. Obo, what is that? Is that a full start? Nope, full start. Terrible. I got stuck off my user. Hello? Go for it? I don't think so, right? I don't know. What has he got to lose? Wipe my hands off. Coming out in. Not gonna kick this? I think it should be called Heck Madden. Heck the Madden on it. I'll be honest, I don't even know. Wow. No way! Oh my, I hate this game and this lag. Pass interference on 4th and 20 for a first down. This lag is so bad right now. Just bless this guy with a first down on a lag. I got the worst Wi-Fi in the league. Oh, fuck off, Nick. I should have had 3 picks already. This lag is just terrible. I don't even have Juwan. I don't have Johnson behind him. What an asshole. Just getting blessed. Why am I adding Kenji over here? And I'm playing. This guy's gonna waste it. Yo, this lag is so god awful. Holy shit. What about a fucking defense? So bad right now. So bad. Guys, wasting 4 minutes to get 3 out of this drive. I'm not gonna get fucking. I'm not gonna get my stats I want. Fuck me. Guys wasting all the clock. Holy shit. Terrible. I guess he learned his lesson from cheese. Snap the fucking ball. Thank you. Fucking wasting my time on defense with this bullshit offense. Jesus Christ. Man, all the fucking clock. Hey, fucking clock like that. Just throw a fucking pick. Wasting my fucking time. Wasting 4 minutes on offense. It's all pick. Fucking terrible. That went man-to-man coverage for this play. Fucking kidding me. Oh my god, why didn't get out the backfield? No, bro, he wasted 4 minutes. I should have had 3 picks, but the fucking lag right now is so bad. I told you first play I was going deep. You didn't believe me. I gotta get Hardman. I'm trying to throw for 600 yards this game. That's the goal. No, I'm trying to run it up. He got me tight. That first drive was disgusting. His first drive was... I know, but he's chewing clock like a bitch. That shit gets me sick. He's doing all this to not score. Like, I get it if he was scoring or something. He's just running the ball, man. That's the first good play he had all game. That's the first good play I can give him. First good one right there. And he's literally just running the ball. Chewing the
clock.
Chewing the clock. And he's going to get in the red zone and throw another fucking pick. This is my time. And he's better not throw no fucking RPO here. That's the fucking thing. Again, halfback stretch. I'll let him drive. Once we get in the red zone, I go into a big formation, throwing a pick. Brings up second and three. Asking, yo, he's gonna chew the clock the whole game. That's so boring to me. Now, let's play football. Throw it around, let's run it a little bit. Don't chew the clock so you don't get blown out. At least put up a fucking fight. Wasting my time, man. Wasting my fucking time. Aw, Tom, fuck off. I'm not giving you shit. Oh my god, no way. I'm sitting on that with the user, bro. No way. Probably the most boring game I've ever played. Wasting my time. Kick the field goal and let me get back on off. I'm wasting all the time in the game. Like, you're just doing the same dumb shit. Fucking unbelievable. Fucking wasting my time. You drive down the field, running the ball at 2 o'clock to throw another fucking pick. It just doesn't make sense why he does this dumb shit. Fucking wasting it. Now, I can go heavy set and just stop the run, but fucking boring at this point. I'm just gonna fucking keep running the ball at 2 o'clock so he doesn't get blown out. I mean, I get it. I wouldn't want to get blown out by 100, but... Come on, give them something they want to watch. Pick six. I've been on offense one time. Fucking annoying. Honestly, better let him score. We're back on offense faster. He's gonna fucking chew all the clock again. Yeah! Dude, but I don't want to kick front. I don't want passing yards. But I'm not gonna get it because this nigga's chewing the clock like a fucking bitch. Let him kick returns? Alright, yeah. Alright, let me get the stop, and then I'll let him return the kickoff. Just gonna run the ball. Bro, throw the ball. You're losing 16-0. What are you wasting your time running the ball for? It's like he doesn't want to lose by 100. It's not even that he's trying to win. I don't understand it. Never seen nothing like this. Oh, there you go. About time you threw a good ball. I mean, it was a bad ball, but you made a good play downfield, finally. Oh, shit. Fucking proud of you. Look at you fucking go. Oh my god, it's lag. Hold on. I don't believe it's fine. Like, he keeps trying to run the ball. I don't understand why he's running the ball. You're losing by 16. Getting busted off here. You're wasting time. What is this dog shit point? Can't even throw from fucking yards with this. Only 60 yards. What the fuck am I supposed to fucking do with this? If he's playing man again, bro, go to God. Over three. Oh, what a bad throw. It's open. That pressure. Some pressure in his face. A touchdown. Gotta make the throw. Oh my God, it's lagging again. Here we go with the 12th run. No score yet. Gotta love it. And another run. I mean, go ahead, run the ball. You're not gonna win the game, dude. You're just wasting clock. Style of football ever seen in my life. Guy throws 10 picks to cheese and says, you know what? I'm not throwing the ball ever again. And the lag is fucking sick when I play for him. Gotta be kidding me. Wasting my time, everyone. Throw the fucking ball. Let me catch some picks. Let me run up the score. Fucking shit is sad. Oh my god, he's just getting blessed. I'm sitting on that. That's another pick. Let's go! Alright, get the ball. Thank you. Fucking lag is terrible. Getting stuck on my money. I will sit here and play fucking catch. Oh my god, this lag is terrible, bro. I didn't even pick a play. Nah, this is terrible. This is that fucking friend of McDonald's workout. E, this is the most boring game ever. He's pulling clock just not to lose by 100. This is god awful. Just wasting my time this whole first half. Pulling clock and not doing anything offensive. Doesn't make sense. You would think someone down 16-22 would try to at least come back in this game. This guy's just not trying to lose. I'd be surprised if he even runs a play here. Wow, he actually is. This nigga wanna play against you, E. This nigga wanna run the ball in this 2 o'clock. Nigga was throwing pick sixes against you. Where that at for me? Give me some of that. Nigga's playing like a weirdo. I think we was doing that shit in the first quarter. Game didn't even start yet. First drive going 2 o'clock is crazy. Like, come on, play the game, nigga. You don't want to lose in this league. Shit is terrible. It is not fun to play with. Take your ass whooping like a man. Got him. not on the way. Ready, ready. He still hasn't learned to cover the flag. What is he doing? I haven't even opened up the playbook yet. It's just been the same four plays. I don't understand it. Wasting my time. I haven't even opened up the offense or defense. He's gonna come out. Three tight ends, two tight ends, and run the ball. I don't get it. I don't get it. Oh, wow. Passing formation. Look at this fucking guy go. Got a set of balls today. This better not be a halfback spread. That'd be sick. If it's not, this is a pick right here. Oh, wow. Yeah. Oh, give me that! Two hands! Oh my god, he threw it right at it! Nigga look like E out there, going one-handed. Pay attention. Why go with the first drag and the second one behind you, you dumb fuck? Oh, that's a little worse play. Oh, five wide, fuck it. Do some dumb shit here. Throw some dumb shit. Fuck it. Throw some dumb shit. I'm being on Call of Duty right now. Instead, I'm wasting my fucking time. Jet sweep or this bullshit dive off. Swear to God. I hope this is the pass. For his sake. That's mine. Thank you. This is what I needed him to do in the first quarter. Like, now he waits till now to throw the ball. No, he just threw a pick. Again. Oh, he comes out in that bullshit three tight end set, and he does the jet sweep, the fake jet sweep dive, and that little bullshit pass right there. You just bomb that right there. Get down. Oh, how do we go? Nothing from the pocket. Get one. Oh, get down. Get down. Get down. Nope. Oh, okay. That nigga trying to fumble.
Definitely.
Could be wrong. I don't think that linebacker can get out there fast enough. We'll see. Oh, hell no. Definitely not Daniel Hunter.
Oh, butter bitch fingers. Oh. He dropped that? No way.
His mother's a dirty slut. I haven't. I don't think I ran the ball yet in this game. I don't want to. I don't think I'm gonna run the ball a single time this game, Jake. To be honest. Wow, I kicked it. What an asshole. Did I let him score a touchdown? Nah, let me not. I think he's gonna start chewing clock and run the ball.
Is that a tackle? No way he'd tackle me like that.
The fucking dot. What do? We throw dots. Lots and lots of stops. Get that one. Thank you, Harmon. Oh, wow. You catch the other one, but drop that one? That's crazy. Here we go. Ride, right. Blue, 80. Yes. Look, my dick. I think I'm gonna throw a pick here and be honest. Oh. I'm not gonna get an end. He wants to do the fucking spinner Rooney trying to catch the fucking ball. Stop. And we're going for two. Ride 80. Six. Go. Get out there, fat boy. Get out there, fat boy. Red zone? Inside zone? front of you. Inside zone? Inside zone. Come here. I ran the ball on first down every drive. Unbelievable. Stretch, halfback stretch. Halfback stretch. This boy loves him some halfback dive. Halfback stretch. I'm gonna beat the drag route. Oh wow, he ran it again. Yeah, no respect for his life. I'd be surprised if he doesn't. Yep. That was fun. Could've expected it. Alexander Madison. What are you guys doing? He was brought down by Jaquarian Bennett. A gain of 15. Here, run the ball to the game, I guess. Tonight, what are you doing? Move. That sweep. Halfback dive. Halfback dive. Halfback dive. Get there. Oh, halfback dive again. Look at that, boys. Halfback dive. No way he doesn't throw a fucking third. It's gotta be a pass. No way. Oh, give me that. Throw the tight end. Oh, he's throwing Jefferson. Open over the middle. Oh, yeah. What? That nigga didn't get his fucking topical. Slow down with the flag. Get in the backfield, boys. Get in the backfield. Fucking crowd's booing and shit. I want a fun game. Not fun. Oh, get that halfback screen. Read it like a book. Gotta get there faster. Read it like a fucking book. I'm gonna waste the whole fourth quarter. I'm gonna let him score. I'm gonna blitz. I'm gonna score. Need to go back on offense. How are we tackling him? Better get you a score, buddy. Get you a score. Fumble that? Oh wait, he did not score in that either. That's crazy. Send it again. Here.
7 points for no reason. I don't understand it. He already had a 20-point lead trying to keep up. Oh, NASA. We're going fucking deep. Hit, go. Pulling them up. Blue 42. Go ahead, use your linebacker. Give me the corner route again. Got that guy, buddy. Auto. Can't see number 5. Going for bombs away. For it, buddy. Blue 42. Yeah. Put that again. Like, if he comes out running the ball here, that is. We're losing. Try to pull the ball for once. I did not want to score. Fucking bullshit. I have to go down. I did not want to score on that. Fuck, I'm going to have to go down to one. Nah, he does, bro. He plays like a fucking yacht. Oh, for a onside kick. I don't give a fuck. Fuck sports and shit. He got me tight. Go get that, boys. Oh, what a grab. Don't run that ball. That's what it is. He runs the ball. He's just... You're a bitch. Here we go. I can really run the ball. Get out of this game, you're not getting out of this game, buddy. You're gonna have to play some football. Sorry. No Mr. Leaving for you. You're gonna have to play some football, buddy. Oh, Chin, that's your 4 for the game. Oh, Chin, got a bust in his face. Send you on a blitz, and bring you down to blitz.
Take it,
Are we really going to run the bull here? Like, what are we doing with our life? What are we really doing here, buddy? There we go. Look at you fucking go. You're a superstar. Look at you. Fans don't want to snooze fest. They want a fucking football game. I'm lagging. I really ran half that close there. Are you serious? No. That's so, I hate playing games like that. But like, yo, bro, at least try to win. You playing not to lose.